What's going on, guys? This is Chandler Smith, and I've decided that it's time to leave Idaho. So in this video, I'm gonna share with you all of my frustrations and complaints when it comes to Idaho. I'm also gonna share with you what my future plans are and how you can hopefully help. So with all of that being said, let's jump into it. Now, in the past, I've always looked forward to April Fool's because it's an opportunity for me to come on camera and completely and totally lie to all of you. Now, if you remember last year, I hopped on here and I said that I sold all of my real estate and bought supercars. Now, this was a totally fun video to do. We got some awesome footage with some incredible cars. I don't know, I think everybody enjoyed it. And again, it's the one time I can get away with being completely dishonest with you, my audience. So if you came here to hear me lie to you so that you could get a little pleasure out of that, I apologize, because that's not going to be the case. And I'm going to explain why. All that I ask you to do is remember to smash like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit the little bell, and we're gonna jump into things. Now, if you follow my channel, you know that I absolutely love or have loved living in Idaho, investing in Idaho, raising my family in Idaho. However, a couple changes have happened recently that have been extremely frustrating and even discouraging for my line of business. The first big thing you need to understand is I kind of reached a point where after being in Idaho all winter, I've determined that being in Idaho during the winter actually sucks because half the year you're here in snow and you can't do anything. Can't use my boat, can't use my nice cars, can't do a whole lot outside, and it's actually really depressing. So that's the first reason I've got major issues with Idaho. The next reason is the fact that the real estate market has gone insane. Now, this has been extremely beneficial for me because I've owned a lot of real estate. However, I need to place a lot of money in more real estate, and it's become borderline impossible. Now, I'm never one to complain. I'm always someone that wants to find a solution to a problem rather than just submit to it. And that's what I'm in the process of doing. But I'll tell you right now, I have spent probably $10,000 just in the last month to try and create deal flow, and I've been extremely unsuccessful. All of the deals that I find are at like a 6 to 7% cash on cash return, when I've always historically tried to stay at a 12 or higher on my cash on cash return. And I just don't want to get to the point where I bend on that criteria. And because of this, every day I get closer and closer to bending on that criteria. And so one of the other reasons that I'm getting out of Idaho is the real estate market has been really frustrating, and I need to find a market that's more productive. On top of that, if you follow the channel, you know I've been building my house for like 2 years now, and it honestly feels like we're never going to get to the finish line. Also, the market's gone absolutely insane, and so selling the house, I think we could make an absolute premium, and people would be able to do the finishing touches on the home. And so that's something that isn't finalized, but to say it's not a very real thought would be dishonest. On top of that, we are just getting flooded with people from California and other parts of the country. And it's interesting because I think a lot of people came here or are coming here because of the cost of living, which has been extremely discouraging because our cost of living has gone through the roof. Again, this has been beneficial when it comes to rents and property values for me because of the real estate I own, but it's also really changed the area that I live in. It's not quite the small town that it used to be. The education system is struggling to keep up with it in this area. You know, unfortunately, Idaho's education system as a whole hasn't been great. And for me and my wife and kids, we want to find the best place possible for our family. And I don't know that Idaho is necessarily it. Now, I'm sure there are a lot of you saying, Chandler, we really feel like it's April Fool's and you're BSing us. And here's the honest truth. Every one of these complaints are completely true. 100%. All of these things are concerns, pain points, worries. And so I really need to find a solution to these problems. Now, if you clicked on the video because you thought I truly was leaving Idaho 100% done, out, gonzo, then it is April Fool's. However, it's not, and here's why. All of these concerns, again, are 100% true. And so I need your help, and I'm hoping that I can connect with some people that both of us will benefit greatly. Number one, me and my wife decided that we really want to spend our winters somewhere warmer, preferably one of the islands in Hawaii, and I think our favorite is Maui. So my first big thing that I wanna ask of you guys is I'd really like to pick up a property so that our future winters we can spend in Hawaii, because that's just our favorite place in the world. We're actually going back in a couple weeks to go and spend time there and celebrate the fact that my wife is just finishing her last treatment of chemo. And so I'll do one of those videos coming up. But if you have connections out there and you can help us find an extraordinary deal on something that can be used as a vacation rental the majority of the year, and then as a place for us to stay that's close to the beach in a safe location, we would absolutely love that. Now, again, Maui is my preference, but I'd also be open to something in Kauai or the Big Island. Totally open. So if you're anywhere out there and you think you've got a good location for what I'm looking for, please make sure that you hit me up. Go to Instagram. My Instagram is Chandler David Smith, and send me a DM. I would love to find an incredible realtor or wholesaler or someone out there that can connect me with the right connections. Now, when it comes to selling my house, the truth is I don't think that's the route we're going to take. We're extremely excited about this house. We've put in so much time, and at this point, we just wanna see it through to the finish line. But we do wanna spend our winters somewhere in a warmer climate. Now, my next major pain point is the situation with the real estate market. I cannot find deals here in Idaho. So number one, if you bring me deals and they're anywhere in Idaho or in my market and the numbers work, I promise you I will make it worth your time, whether it's a commission, whether it's $5,000, $10,000, $50,000. If there's money left on the deal to where I can get my desired return, I would pay any amount of money so that I can find that and place money before the end of the year. So if you've got bigger deals, anything from 10 to 200 units, please hit me up on Instagram. It's Chandler David Smith on Instagram. And I would love to make that work with you so there's a huge financial upside. With that being said, I think it's reached a point where it's gonna be very difficult to find the kind of deals I want just looking at Idaho. So I have goals this year to spend at least $5 million in other markets. And that means literally any market. Here's my criteria. I need a market with good appreciation. I need a market with good cash flow. And I need a market where you have connections with a management company and the ability to get me an off-market deal. I don't want you to send me some MLS listing, all right? The MLS listings, not my deal. But if you can find me an off-market apartment complex, again, anything between 10 and 200 units, send me a DM on Instagram at Chandler David Smith. The reason I'm having you send it there is I have a secretary that watches that full time, and I wanna make connections. And here's the deal. I'm in a place where if you can consistently find good deals, we can make a ton of money together, because I can buy an endless amount of deals with the connections I have, with the money that I can use from other people, and with other people that I would also connect. And so I'm really looking for another market where I can have a good management company that I can build a good relationship with, a good realtor or wholesaler that can continue to funnel me good deals. And I would love to have tons of real estate in more than just Idaho. So if you think that you can get me those connections, I promise you there will be a huge upside, and I'd love to discuss that with you. Maybe you're a realtor and you just want to take your commission, or maybe you're a wholesaler, whatever it is, if you can get off-market deals, please connect me. Now, on the other hand, if you're someone and you don't have any connections, but your grandma or your father or your brother or your sister owns an apartment complex and you know they've been thinking about getting rid of it, please put me in contact with them. That's something where you can literally do nothing. I'll go track down a good team, management company, everything that I need, and I'll throw you back $5, $10, who knows, $50,000 if the deal is good enough, and make sure that it's worth your time. One, because I want that deal and I wanna take care of you, but I hope you're incentivized to send me more deals. We'll make a video about it. You'll get publicity on here. But guys, I'm desperate to find deals, and I'm at the point where 100% I'm all in to entering another market. Now, if you're wondering what my criteria is for purchasing a rental property, you can click the link up here. I'll give you an entire rundown of how I look at properties. But even if you don't look at that and you see a property that's somewhere between 10 and 200 units and you think that it should be a good deal, please hit me up. Let's build a relationship and help me find a new market, because guys, I know it's April Fool's. I know maybe I clickbaited you a little bit, but it's justified because it's actually the truth, and I desperately need your help. And so if you've made it this far in the video, smash the like button, but more importantly, see if there's anyone out there or you that can put me in contact with a sick place in Hawaii and with a couple apartment complexes over the next couple months because I need deals and it would absolutely mean the world to me. Now, with that being said, it's only the most loyal of loyal that watches the April Fool's videos. I'm sorry I couldn't come through as big this year, but this is just my reality and I would absolutely love your help. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.